So what do you think about varroa mites?
Varroa mites, and before we don't have, before probably 1960, we don't have varroa mites in any country in Russia. And varroa mites we don't have right now in Australia too. And only difference, sick, only varroa mites we don't have. And this is varroa mites come in, varroa mites better grow inside brood, inside brood, drones brood, because drones have big cell. And I think this varroa mites, I read too many information in journal in Russia study, and all and Russians country before have socialistic country. And this is, we have special institute where people study to make more big bees. Before, natural bees have small cell. People in Russia...
The wild bees?
Wild bees. Wild bees have small cell. 1960 start experiment doing more big bees, not like wild bees. Wild bees have 4.9 millimeter. Right now we have always foundation 5.5 millimeters. This is a maximum. We cannot more to make cell because bees no grow right here. It's maximum bees who is keeping like this. And
so why did they make a bigger cell or start making a bigger cell in 1960?
Everybody have idea if big bees bring more honey, bees, big stomach, everything. Only this is more problem. If you or me or country change natural situation, natural trees too much change, this is always have problem. And because we want return back for small cell.
So you think the larger cell in 1960, that's when varroa mites started?
Yeah, I think this varroa mites start about this time because...
When they change the cell?
Change cell, stay
so big
one. Cell. And
varroa
mites look in this good area, good situation for brood for varroa mites. Varroa mites put eggs inside cell. And right now we have, what do you have? We have everything problem, varroa mites, any country and business have problem.
So what do you think people should be doing right now? Should they be switching back to small cell foundation?
We're planning, we have this foundation small cell in the United States, we have this. I bought this, I plan in return back for small cell foundation and needed check. This idea, nobody checking, nobody control, nobody understand how process return back. Need check and how many varroa mites stay for small foundation. It's nobody doing, no institute, nobody doing this OPIT, nobody doing this experiment.
They are doing experiments, but they're not detailed enough.
Yeah, somebody doing this experiment, only no result, no fact. Right now we want to return back for wild bees and check how many varroa mites will be stay this family. We'll be show for you steps by steps for video how fix it family, how keeping healthy family, strong family, because we have experience and we have Lara experience a different way. If you do have questions, please comment below.
So there's no one way to battle the varroa mites. So you think it's a multi-way?
Yes. We have too many way how fix it family about varroa mites, how moving varroa mites.
So you don't think there's one way that can truly fix varroa mites without chemicals? So you use few different ways?
We have too many way how fix it varroa mite. It's not only a small cell. This is we're speaking for different way how fix it natural, no chemical, and keeping healthy family.
Small cell is not enough to control varroa mites. It needs to be a multi way to really control them.
Yes.
Another question: Did you lose any beehives this year?
I don't have this year. I have family over 50 family this year, and after winter I don't have problem, and this because I don't use chemical last year. Before I use chemical last year I don't use. I'm keeping special method for save family and my family safer after winter springtime.
So you didn't have one, you didn't lose not even one hive.
No, any hive, no put chemical, and I will be talking how this process go for this method. We're speaking for next video, serial video, steps by steps will be show for you this information. I have over 50 family, nobody died, nobody passed away. Everything, no missing, everything good.
And you did not use any chemicals at all?
No chemical from last year, before. And this year, no chemical, everything very grow best.